Right, so pretty quick, I throw a cylinder, not a very straight cylinder, because I'm going to stretch it into a bowl shape. So I keep my base a little bit curved, especially on the inside. So it's not a straight cylinder. And then I'm gonna mark the very deep horizontal lines, because when I stretch horizontal lines, it's gonna affect when I'm using the sodium silicate. But the vertical line, if you brush it, you make your texture too deep, it's gonna be split up. And then I'm gonna use this to mark the vertical lines. Not very deep. Okay, and then I'm brushing the sodium silicate again. It's like a water glass, liquid glass. Brush it over the texture. And again, I'm leaving about half an inch without brushing the sodium silicate. And again, using my heat gun to dry the surface a little bit. Again, my 3 inches, a wooden rib. All right, so I'm ready to trim this outer rim, the bowl with the outer rim, and also sodium silicate texture. Right, so a ball with outer rim with sodium silicate texture. Right, thanks for watching and see you next time.